being in the Philippines.
Southbound or in, oh. I'm not in a southbound.
Okay. Quezon City, right? This is Quezon City?
Yeah.
Now we gotta take the Jeepney, right?
No.
like a local. We're gonna hop on the Jeepney and take it to Quezon City. We get on this one?
I don't think it's around the
blue. Okay. How do you know which one is going where?
Uh-huh.
How do you know which one is going where?
There's like someone who's collecting a pair. To the Upitan Center. Got a little grabs here. So that was a jeepney ride. That was interesting. Acting like a sardine, but it's pretty cheap and efficient way to get around here in Manila. So if you come here, jump on the jeepney, man. Get to wherever you want to go just for the experience, you know. It's pretty cool. Was it 15 pesos per person? 12
pesos per person, so it's quite efficient, and that's how most of the locals travel. Are we in the Upitan Center?
Yeah.
got all that stuff going on here, and you gotta do real mask everywhere you go. Not like in Canada where no mask anymore. Even the planes, no mask. But here, masks are still everywhere. But it's pretty, this is where we were before, right? Oh yeah. Another ride. One of the Jeep tricycles now.
Thank you.